Okay, today I want to share something that I recently saw for stocks, and I find it like very applicable to CRO. So how do you know when the CRO price is going to drop? As you know, CRO price is very closely linked to Bitcoin, but I shall just say like what you can see from the volume chart. So if you can see right, the top line is the price of the CRO and the bottom line is the volume. So you notice like before the drop right, there was actually like a super high volume of 349 million, but then previously it's only like 116. So I suspect this one right is actually like the CRO like directors, they all know that the price is gonna drop, so they sell first. So if you see this kind of high volume right, usually it's an indication that the market is gonna fall. So at August 2020 right, I was really selling everything, but the price went even higher to 24 cents, and then finally it dropped, but I didn't buy anything until like after it dropped. Yeah, but even if you buy at 24 cents it's okay, because the price will eventually go up again. Yeah, but that's one way. So if you can see right, this is true for this drop, and if you can see like previously over here right, these are minor drops over here right. If we zoom in on this part, you can see there's also like a higher than average volume over here at 78 million, when usually it's like, okay, 36, 40, 40, 40, 10, 20. Suddenly over here got higher volume, February 22nd, and then the price dropped in March 12th, in a span of like 20 days. Yeah, so that's one of the techniques that I used to see when it dropped. So over here is like a false drop, like over here I saw like higher volume, but then it didn't drop, right? So at this case, it didn't count for me. But for this one, it helped me. At this point, I sold off my position for nothing. Then I wait like 1 month. Then there was no drop, so I continue buying back again. Yeah, so because like I'm only a beginner, so that's like how I used to, an indicator that I used that has been quite helpful to me so far. I just thought it would be good to share. Yeah. Also, another thing is like, this one is only, it's possible to predict for CRO, right? Because CRO is like a company, so like the directors, usually they will receive like insider news. So that's one indication because these are companies. But if we are to look at the Bitcoin to USD chart, right, you can see that there's no indication for Bitcoin. After it drop, right, then it will have high volume. Yeah, so the reason behind this is because like Bitcoin is not, there's no one company owning it, so there's not really any insider news. Yeah, so that's my 2 cents. Hope you guys find it helpful. I'll put the link to this website in the video below.